Welcome to this week's Bayou Country Outdoors with your host, Susan Melton and Maurice Fontenot. Bayou Country Outdoors this week is being brought to you by Cachada Casino Resort, Louisiana's best bet. Meade's Automotive Service and Sulfur, reliable and professional service. Professional sound and DJ services, music customized to your events. Cast and Cleaver, featuring local seafood and prime rib beef. Bravo Company, LLC, professionalism and excellence at every level. Kenny Fuselier and Company for flooring, wall coverings, and window dressings. Outdoor Adventures Productions, digital video and photographic services for television, commercial, and industrial applications since 1993. And now it's time for this week's Bayou Country Outdoors.
Welcome to Bayou Country Outdoors. I'm Susan.
And I'm Maurice.
And this week we're at Steve Broussard's Clear Lake Reservoir, where it's fish heaven for all you fishing.
We're going to be catching a ton of white perch. It's going to be windy out here, so it's going to be a little noisy. But just, y'all stay tuned. You're going to see a lot of fishing action.
Right. Watch it.
Kenny Fuselier and Company, we sell the tough stuff, hardwoods, tile, vinyl, carpet, and stone. Floors that can withstand years of kids, pets, accidents, spills. And we're much more than just durable flooring. We can complete your look with wallpaper, custom window blinds, shutters, and awnings. With thousands of choices, professional installers, and over 35 years of experience, at Kenny Fuselier, you can walk, tap, and even rollerblade on our reputation.
In the race of everyday life, it's nice to have the green flag. But what if you hit problems? Drivetrain problems. Look to the name professional drivers like you trust. Jasper Engines and Transmissions. Jasper remanufactured engines, transmissions, and differentials come with a 3-year, 100,000-mile nationwide warranty. Visit us online for pricing and to find an installation facility near you. Or call our toll-free installer locator line. And count on a green flag in your race of everyday life.
Welcome to Louisiana's largest casino resort.
It's the largest gaming floor in the Lake Charles area, with off-track betting, bingo, award-winning dining, luxurious hotels, top entertainment, and the highest-rated casino golf course in Louisiana.
It's Louisiana's largest casino resort and Louisiana's best bet. It's all in the wrist. It's all in the wrist. Everybody knows it's all.
An over-the-counter, old-fashioned meat market. That's the best way to describe Lake Charles Poultry. They carry all kinds of meats and seafood, and it's all fresh. They sell to both wholesale and retail customers, specializing in large order for groups and benefits, with the meats cut and seasoned to order. The freshest meats and the best prices at Lake Charles Poultry.
Since you're the first one, you get to.
Yeah, we're just going to talk about, hey, we hadn't even set up, and he's cast, and here he's got the.
You got something already?
Yes, Maddox.
Look at this.
He has. How nice. Wow, he just threw in and that was it, huh?
All right, so what bait are you using?
A black and yellow jig. And right there, that was my spot. That's my fish.
Yes, first fish. Okay, good. All right, Susan, let me get us rigged up.
Yes, I'm ready.
Doing some of the filming, so.
You're not using the pork, are you?
No.
Now, folks, he's not using the cork. He's bouncing off the bottom. That's kind of like the way I like to fish brim. No cork, just let it drift through there. Look at that.
Wonderful, wonderful. Just feel my eyes twisted.
I think these white perch had all the same mother. They're about the same size.
Thank you, Jimmy. Just keep feeling my eyes twisted up over here.
Right. Not a big one, but a keeper.
Mm-hmm. Come on, bring it in. Bring it in, bring it in, bring it in. Yeah, look at that plunge. There we go.
Dang.
That's a white one.
Oh, look.
Yeah, it's big.
Not even a white perch.
Look
like.
He's actually got a yellow belly.
He's got a sun.
Yeah.
Big old sun.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like.
Yep.
Got attacked by a power ant.
That's really pretty, huh?
We found a lot of fish like that. Mm-hmm. Attacked.
Well, it looks like it's the men's day for fishing here.
Well, you're going to fish this side. I just want to try this,
see
if I can get
that
white perch.
I'm feeling like I'm outnumbered here, ladies. Look, the guys have it. The fishing lady's holding the camera, Steve. Do I have a case? Do I have a case? The fishing lady's holding the camera. She's not fishing.
Probably. Figure out some kind of discrimination.
Yes. All right. Good, Maurice. Bring it in. Bring it in. Yeah. Cool. That's a good one.
Yeah, it's on your rod. I changed colors. I was just checking to see if it would work.
Well, you caught it. That's good.
No, he caught himself. I was just watching.
Yeah. Good deal.
That's a good one. I'll put him in ice, yes.
This is a great show here. Good deal.
Ice chest is getting full. Look at that.
Yes, it is. Very full. Look at they're hopping on them. We got plenty. Yeah. Good deal. Oh, he's got another one. Just like the other one.
I'll let that go. 37.
Hey, that's not bad for as windy as it is, you know.
Being with the water
out here,
looking
being able
like
to
this.
Just come out here and
yeah.
Sit out here and enjoy this pretty weather. Yes, oh look, he's got
I
one.
Dropped it straight in. And
awesome. Today's just not my day. Looks like the guys got
no,
it today.
No, you're going to fish here in a second.
38.
No.
They like this one. Some of these white perch are yellow on the bottom.
Yeah, this is not a white perch.
Well, what is that?
It's either a bluegill or a chinkapin. It's a chinkapin, I believe.
Yeah, I can't tell without seeing the gill on it.
You got it?
Yeah, it's chinkapin.
No?
Gave me a little present.
All right, he pooped on you.
All
yeah,
right,
he sure
I let him
did.
Back. I let him go.
You got one?
No, I'll just let it go.
What?
Video.
Video.
Dang. I got one. That's what I was saying. Look, I got one.
A black one.
Yeah, it's really dark, huh? He's dark. All right, dude. All right, you want to keep him?
Nah, he's a little one.
Go back in. Adios. Ta-da. Yeah, cool. That felt good. Where did my rag go? Oh, it's over here.
Counting.
I'm still counting. 41.
You count
that as a whole? Here, I got one. Yay! Yay, baby. That's a good one. Come to mama. Come to mama. At last. Oh, yeah, he's pretty. All right, I'm gonna slam in him. Okay, people like, so he's big for my little hands and oosh, oosh, ouch. All right, I got it off.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Yeah, that's good. We'll keep that one.
Keep
okay.
That one.
Okay, we're going. It's okay. Where'd my towel go?
In your back pocket.
Oh. I didn't feel it. Or maybe it felt like
This portion of Bayou Country Outdoors is being brought to you by Meads Automotive, with over 63 years of reliable service featuring complete automotive and truck repair, state-of-the-art computer diagnostics, and free estimates. Located at 1548 East Napoleon Street in Sulphur.
New Casted Cleaver Restaurant is an exceptional dining experience. Located on City Service Highway just north of Lowe's, featuring wild-caught shrimp and oysters and Louisiana farm-raised catfish, as well as prime ribeye beef. Their daily plate lunch specials will fill that hearty appetite or choose from our large menu. Cast and Cleaver has a spacious dining area allowing for plenty of room for social distancing and follows state guidelines for dine-in seating. Our motto, life is short, so lick the plate. Cast and Cleaver, City Service Highway, Sulphur.
Meads Automotive now carries a full line of tires from all major brands like Goodyear, Firestone, Toyo, Cooper, Mastercraft, and BF Goodrich. Visit Meads today and see our certified tire pros, James Stevens and Ryan Wells, for all your tire service and repair needs. Meads is your one-stop shop offering everything from alignments, tire balancing and rotation, to flat repair and servicing of TPMS lights and sensors. Meads Automotive, serving Southwest Louisiana since 1943. Call to schedule your appointment today.
Bayou Country Outdoors, hosted each week by Susan Melton and Maurice Fontenot, on our 29th year of hunting and fishing in Southwest Louisiana.
Now you can watch Bayou Country Outdoors on CBS, Sunday mornings at 7 a.m. on KSWL.
All right, hang on a second.
Oh, yeah, but look, here I go. Look, I got one. Look, feel sorry for me. Look, I finally got one. Look.
Yeah, we put you down here so you wouldn't bother us.
Yeah, it pushed me away.
That's the reason why.
But he says he's going to bring me fishing because he wants to be in my fishing lady show, right?
Sure. When it's a good day, you catch 10 bass in 5 minutes.
Oh, yeah.
It's not even that.
Yeah, we've done some bass shows out here before. Yeah. Good ones. Oh, you again?
That's an eater.
Yeah, yeah. Is it that one?
Yeah.
We got to quit counting yours a short time. Okay, seriously. You're catching about 3 a minute, aren't you?
Yeah.
About 3 a minute.
Well, that's, you know, last time I was out here, I was catching like five to six a minute. But I mean, I was just steady.
But they wouldn't let you bring the net this time.
No, I got my net, but
I caught the cast net.
Yeah. Oh, also caught about 20 bass.
Wow.
You know, on these jigs.
So what do you fish? Show me what you fish. This little feather jig. Okay.
Yeah, I made that.
You made that one?
Yeah.
All right, I got one. Look, I got one. Look. I didn't mean to interrupt your interview.
That's all right.
But here we go.
Right.
Yeah, okay. All right, Steve, we're on it. I think we're going to be all right with that case. Yeah.
Yeah, she fishing with a orange and green.
Ouch. All right. Oh, sorry, Maurice.
You got finned?
No, I didn't get finned.
The black perch.
Oh, look.
Oh, that's a fighter.
Oh, I'm trying to give up. Wait,
that's all right. Who caught it?
All right.
47.
You count, I count for about a fourth. Let's see.
You had a big old mess.
Yeah.
Got really wide. He's gone to the black. I'm gonna say that right now.
You got
about 24
points. Catching a bunch of
fish here.
Look at
this.
Isn't that
nice?
Wow.
Good
place.
Good day.
46. Wendy, and he's dark as yellow, but he sure is pretty. 46.
There you go.
Okay, here we go. Oh, look. We're all in the same fishing hole. Catch out here. We've been catching catfish, everything, right? All types.
Yeah, catfish, bass, brim, chinkapin, white perch, Maurice.
Did I caught you?
Look, you got a big old. Somebody opened up his mouth.
Yeah, let me show you. When you hold that bass, hold him down like that, you'll break his jaw. Hold him straight down like that. There you go. If you're going to release them, always hold them straight down because you don't want to break their jaw.
See, he's going to slide into that hole.
Yeah, he's been caught before. There you go.
Oh, that's a cut. Where is it? Straight.
Yeah. See, that's a cradle robin.
Yeah, I know it. Very
quick. But you know what? They're all been pretty much the same size. There you go. See, mama! Mama! He goes back to his mama and says, I was on the dock! I was on the dock!
Get your party going with music and entertainment from DJ Music Service. We can provide music for all occasions, parties, reunions, receptions, anniversaries, and company gatherings. Whatever decade of music fits your needs, we'll have it from the 50s and 60s up to the present day. With our large library of music, your party will be a success. Our professional sound system can deliver quality sound in any size venue, large or small.
We're booking for the holidays, so if you still haven't got your party's entertainment booked, then give us a call while dates are still available and get your party going.
At Kenny Fuselier and Company, we sell the tough stuff. Hardwoods, tile, vinyl, carpet, and stone. Floors that can withstand years of kids, pets, accidents, spills. And we're much more than just durable flooring. We can complete your look with wallpaper, custom window blinds, shutters, and awnings. With thousands of choices, professional installers, and over 35 years of experience, at Kenny Fuselier, you can walk, tap, and even rollerblade on our reputation.
Attention local business, advertising on Bayou Country Outdoors is both effective and inexpensive. With a large viewing audience and low-cost monthly ad packages, it's the best TV advertising deal in Southwest Louisiana. To make Bayou Country Outdoors part of your business advertising, call us at 794-5407.
Bayou Country Outdoors, hosted each week by Susan Melton and Maurice Fontenot, on our 29th year of hunting and fishing in Southwest Louisiana.
Now you can watch Bayou Country Outdoors on CBS, Sunday mornings at 7 a.m. on KSWL.
An over-the-counter, old-fashioned meat market. That's the best way to describe it. Lake Charles Poultry. They carry all kinds of meats and seafood, and it's all fresh. They sell to both wholesale and retail customers, specializing in large order for groups and benefits, with the meats cut and seasoned to order. The freshest meats and the best prices at Lake Charles Poultry.
Chinky pin. Has those little red gills. Fat one too.
That's a handful.
Gonna be a mouthful later.
Okay. I think we're getting full. They're trying to run out. So hurry up. We don't want them all coming
out. Yeah, oh, well, yeah, look at that. That's
pretty cool. Well,
I know, some of them you gotta be careful as y'all. Okay.
There.
Oh, my God.
So, you know.
A
good fisherman doesn't let them swallow the bait.
Yeah, but a good fisherman don't
want to
get
spiked.
So, this one here?
Do what?
Nothing. Oh, we're just going to try.
The fish are coming out of the ice chest. Look.
That's because they found out he was here. Did they catch me again?
Well, folks, we're going to take a minute out for fishing to talk with Steve Broussard. This is his wonderful place out here, Clear Lake Reservoir. And Steve, you've got it back in shape again pretty much after the storms, but you're telling me that you're going to be selling memberships.
Yeah, it's doing great. It's a 250-acre lake, a reservoir. We call it Clear Lake Reservoir. It's outstanding white perch fishing, bluegill, and bass, and we sell memberships. I sell only four boats. I call it a permit. And three are sold already, so I have one left. And they're not cheap, but it's not cheap to maintain this reservoir. It's a very affordable place to fish when you consider how close it is to home. You can make afternoon trips with daylight savings time. Great place to bring the kids. You're going to catch fish. You can keep fish.
So, now, that's what's different between you and some of the other reservoirs around here. They don't allow fish to be kept.
Right, we're 250 acres and only four boats at the most. If they were all here, and they're never all here, it's no problem to keep several fish. Like, you can keep five bass. We're gonna let people keep 40 white perch and 40 bluegill. And the bass are a nice size, so it adds up quick.
Well, I'll tell you something, folks. Susan and I have been out here a number of times over the past few years, and the fishing is outstanding. It's like Steve said, it's a big lake, and there's a lot of good spots to fish in. Even when the wind's like this, you can get up on the lee side and get out of it. And I'll tell you, every time we have done a show with you, we've caught more fish than you could count. Just one of the fishermen today is already over 75. And Steve told him to quit counting, but he keeps counting. So.
Yeah, and it's not a good day. It's very windy and the water's off-colored. We've got a strong northerner coming in now. So ahead of the northern, we got strong south winds. It's really got the lake worked up. But we still caught way over 100 fish today.
Good Lord, jigging. Yes. So how do they get in touch with you?
Call me on my office phone, which is 337-439-2450. 337-439-2450.
And I'll have it down here at the bottom of the screen ahead of time for you. So, well, Steve, certainly enjoyed the invite out here and hope that we can do it some more.
Yeah, we can for sure.
Yeah, when this wind lets down a little bit, we can come out here and
make a bass show. A bass show in the boat. It'd be great.
All right.
Okay, well, thank you for watching today's show. We had a really good time, Maurice and I, and Maddox. He was catching plenty of fish, and your friend over there, Jim, he was tearing them up, huh?
Yes, ma'am. It's grateful to be out here. I get to come out here pretty much every weekend. Why is that?
Why do you get to come out here?
My
grandpa.
Your grandpa.
Yeah, isn't that so? So this is your fish heaven, more or less.
Yes, ma'am.
We want to thank you for joining us today with Bayou Country Outdoors from Maurice. And this is Maddox. And we were fishing at his fish heaven place. So be sure to watch us again. I'm Susan. And remember that it is great being outdoors, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you for watching this week's Bayou Country Outdoors. Your host, Susan Melton, and Maurice Fontenot. Bayou Country Outdoors this week has been brought to you by Cachada Casino Resort, Louisiana's best bet. Meade's Automotive Service and Sulfur, reliable and professional service. Professional sound and DJ services, music customized to your events. Cast and Cleaver, featuring local seafood and prime rib beef. Kenny Fugelair and Company for flooring, wall coverings, and window dressings. Outdoor Adventures Productions, digital video and photographic services for television, commercial, and industrial applications since 1993. Bayou Country Outdoors is a production of Outdoor Adventures Productions and is produced and directed by Maurice Fontenot and Susan Melton. You can contact us by writing to Outdoor Adventures Productions, 1019 Shady Lane, Westlake, Louisiana, 70669, or by calling 337-439-4063.